The identity of one of the world's most notorious serial killers may have been discovered. Forensic scientists say Jack the Ripper's real name may have been Aaron Kosminski. That's according to genetic test results published last week. The 23-year-old Polish barber was a prime police suspect at the time of the 19th century murders. His DNA was reportedly found on the shawl of Jack the Ripper's fourth victim. Researchers tested and matched it using DNA from living relatives of both Kosminski and the victim.